Zach, it is time to play three and it's free. What three things did you see on the show today?
I'm sorry?
Sure. What three things did you see on the show today?
I saw the Parkway Central Marching Band. I saw the Tejas de Brazil segment. And I also saw the story about the dog in Pennsylvania.
You are awesome. And that's the reason why you have a new membership to the Missouri History Museum. We'll also give you one more performance from the Parkway Central High School Marching Band. They're going to be having their art and craft fair this Saturday and Sunday at the school at 369 North Woods Mill Road. For more information, go to musicpch.com/craft-fair. Everybody, thank you so much for watching Fox 2 News at 9 a.m. Rachel Ray is coming up next, followed by Fox 2 News at 11, and we'll see you Monday on the 9 a.m. show.